coming out with his own individual album in the next few months. I, for one, am excited to have that auditory experience. I know it's going to be spectacular. So much of what he gets up to over there, I don't know. It's a mystery to me. He is somewhat of a Celtic sorcerer. But one of the things he does is sample or grab little things that I play on the guitar so that I can then do other things like sing and dance. He also captures my vocals, and which is good for this next song, which I wrote back in 1996 with my two brothers on the road somewhere in the Midwest. So he evokes the brother harmonies for me. He captures them. This is a song called Carry Me. Find this on our compilation.
It's on the ball.
Fixing glitches on the run as if you weren't even there. Thank you, fellas. Right, another song from the mid-90s. We're going to bring the brothers back over for a while, the vocal. Thank you. And there we are.
I'm back.
We had a request for this next song. This is one we did a video for a little while back when I was considerably hairier. Yes, I had a beard down to my belly button, almost. So check it out. The video's up on our website, brothermusic.com, if you dare. This song was inspired by a book by an English chap called George Orwell, who kind of foretold the future of the world being taken over by a police state. But we like to say, give me some love, not 1984. Thank you. say, I always feel the love when I come to Newport.
I love the love.
Right. I think that's just about it for us today. Almost time for a beer. Almost time to kick back and listen to some good music. We'll be over here. Give us 5 minutes to get off stage. We come and say g'day in the Brother Cave. CDs, we've even got some t-shirts this year. I didn't put out the email list, but I shall. We do have little yellow flyers with our online information, so grab one of those. What else? Just come and say g'day. Thank you for being here. Thank you for having us. We're back tomorrow at 1:45. You guys have been splendid. If I change my point of view, does this mean that you change too?
5 minutes, come and say goodnight.